We are with Brian Redman, who was the 2021 recipient of the Spirit of Competition Award at the Simeone Museum, and who everyone knows for his legendary driving, especially in endurance sports racing cars. Thank you, Brian, for being here. We're celebrating, well, we're recognizing the passing of Fred Simeone here on the first anniversary. Tell us your recollections of what Fred was like, and you met him several times, I think.
Yes, I think I came up to the magnificent museum twice, and both times, of course, the first time I met Dr. Fred, and then, of course, I read something about him and how the museum came about, and the way that it was put together, and the thoughts behind it, and it's certainly a really fantastic museum, one of the best in the world, especially with the certain areas where there's a diorama of the cars sitting in a racing scene. And so Dr. Fred was a remarkable person who followed his passion and formed one of the finest motoring museums in the world.
Thank you.